We'll be right back. So, welcome my friends to this brief review about shock absorbers. As you can see on this video, I had the opportunity to try the Yah Racing Kutush shock absorbers, and now that I assemble them, I think it's a nice choice to have quality absorbers with not so much not spending too much the money. Okay, so this is quite a usual shock absorber with a nice finishing, okay, as you can see here. Hope so. Okay, nice finishing, but the interesting thing is the how they put here to use on drift, the setup of the pistons inside. So you can set up the how many holes you want on the piston, and that is quite good when you are doing some easy and fast setup. So really nice choice. You have all the drivers and all the cars and kids need, most of them they are not equipped with good shock absorbers, and it's not so easy to find good shocks. So in the market, I in my idea, we have like 3 or 4 good choices, but they are really expensive. We have for example the Nerd shock absorbers. Overdose. We have Axon. RevShock 2, I think. And they work really nice. Still, they are a little bit expensive, but they work, not so much expensive than the other two examples that I did. So with this, I think it's a good choice to have like medium high quality shock absorbers, and with spending not so much money. Okay, so that's it. Keep it there, don't forget the like, don't forget the bell, all the things. Go and see other videos from us, and good choice.